Okay, alrighty then. Okay.
What's going on, ladies and gentlemen?
So, I know it's been a while. Life's been happening, a lot's been happening. And now we have Resident Evil 4 Chainsaw Demo. Goddamn, where the fuck is... Is the BGM? This is the music, yeah. Let's turn that down just a bit. I am very, very, very excited to get to try this and hopefully it's just as good as Resident Evil 2's remake. I didn't like Resident Evil 3's remake, but I do think Resident Evil 2 had the better remake, and if this is anything like that, then it should be a lot of fun. Alright. Let's continue the story of Leon. I never played Resident Evil 4, by the way, when that was out. I'm just saying. Okay, I can crouch. How the hell do you...
How far could he have gone?
I hear not normal sounds. Okay, that's a lot of blood. Ew. Why did I need to see that? I need a gun. That's what I need. I need a gun first. Isn't that a gun right there in my... That is a gun in my thing. What the hell? I'm carrying a gun on me. Why can't I use it? Whatever. Oh, shit. Alright, we're just running up in this house. No need to look for anything, I guess. Alright. If someone fucking attacks me right now... This gives me slow burn vibes. Like, we're not gonna get anything scary until... a little bit later. Oh! What is this? Crude charm. Judgment is nigh. Alright, this is on some religious, biblical type of thing. I can already tell you guys, man, graphically speaking, this game is already amazing. But that's not really a surprise, right? It's just really, really great to know that it looks fantastic. I just don't know if there's anything else in here I'm supposed to get. I'm a little less scared of the franchise, I think. I think I'm getting past my fears of Resident Evil. I think I know when to expect, like, jump scares and shit like that. Okay, let's... Alright, so I don't have what I need yet. So you're probably gonna be a little jump scare. Yep. No? Yep.
Sorry to barge in like
what
this.
What the fuck? I could have sworn I had these graphics on max, but something about the textures looks a little off. Never mind. Oh, he is a police officer. I can't tell, is that the same guy in the pictures? Damn! Oh yeah, he's dead. I feel like that's an excessive amount of damage for what just happened. But, he did get fucked up. Okay, I got the key. Good. Alright, now we have a gun. Alright, perfect! See, this is where my confidence comes into play now. See, I have a gun. That's just excessive, I didn't want to see that. Alright, what was he cooking up here?
Man, that stinks.
That looks horrible. The man clearly wasn't a chef. Alright, what is this? Badge. Okay. National Police Corps, Mario Fernandez Castano, police officer. Damn. Did we just murk a police officer, or... I would assume this is him. It's just he's clearly been down here for a minute. Sorry, homeboy. Sorry about that. Good old Leon Edwards. Who, by the way, probably will beat Kamaru Usman in the rematch. In their third fight. Trilogy fight? Trilomatch? Whatever you call it. Oh. I would fucking end your lineage right now. Yo, what is this? I know as soon as I walk through that curtain, some shit's gonna happen. I don't like how Leon keeps walking through these doors and not looking around. Like, enough. He's not looking enough.
Hey.
Oh my god, dude. I feel like there's a lot more brutality and blood in here.
What's your situation?
Than any other installment.
What the hell's going on?
Which is totally fine with me, by the way.
Escape from the Hunter's Lodge.
We finally about... Yep. Shit's about to pop off. See, they could use this opportunity to do a jump scare. I'm surprised they're not. Like, maybe the guy just, like, looks and starts moving.
What was that?
No fucking way. Oh, fuck! Nope.
This just keeps getting worse.
We're good. Okay, my heart's beating a little bit, but we're good. At least Leon's smart. He locked the door behind him.
Bruce, this is Condor One.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
Oh, wow.
President's daughter. Baby.
It's kind of nice having reinforcements outside. It makes it not feel super compact in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are...
What the fuck?
I let myself out.
I was about to say, I hope there's a window in there. This thing holds 10 shots in it. Nice to know. You don't see me. Oh god, he sees me. How close was that? Fucking shot him in the goddamn back. You can't crouch and shoot? That's weird. Wait a second, mi amor. Okay, he's dead for sure. He's dead for sure. I unloaded a goddamn clip in him. Or he's not dead. Nope, of course he's not dead. Bro, die. Okay. Alright. Is he dead? He's dead. Okay, cool. He's not dead. Alright, I'm gonna... How do I... oh god. Yep. He's dead. He's good. Alright! So now we cleared that area out. Now I just gotta keep him pushing. Of course, bear trap!
Damn it.
Why not add another level of dope? That would have fucking chopped his leg off, damn well near. I don't know how... Leon's okay. You know what? I do like how in the Resident Evil Village game, they explain... Oh! Okay. That was a good jump scare. God damn it. Motherfucker. I just shot you in the face. And I shot you in the face again. Alright. He's dead for sure, for sure. Okay, so I'm using that. Oh, that's the police officer. Or another police officer. God damn.
Shit.
Jeez. Okay. I wonder if that was in the original game. Seems excessively brutal. Now then. Oh, word. That was dope! I didn't know you could do that! This makes the game way better that you could go and do silent assassinations. That's so sick. Why do I keep killing old ladies? You didn't see anything. Oh, fuck! All that sneaking around for that? Go! Man, just pick up a chicken egg? Woo! Oh! Damn! Of course, I don't have the key. All of y'all better start backing up. Headshots for everyone. Headshots for everyone. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh! They can throw it! They can throw it! I didn't know they could throw it. Fucking bitch. Oh, he just got those for infinite fucking days? Oh, shit, 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 shit. Fastest hand in the West. Fastest... I smoked all of them! And you're here. Fucking dick. No, 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 no. Okay, alright. Can I eat the chicken egg? I don't think that's... Probably gave me some salmonella or some shit. Alright. Fuck! Oh my god, there's so many of them. I can't take all of these guys on. What's happening here? What's happening here? What the fuck? Oh, that's why it's called Chainsaw Demo. That makes sense. What the fuck? Where did he come from? Where? Oh god, I hear him. Oh, por favor! Oh. Alright, thank you for the follow. I can't even see your goddamn name! Die! Dude, this is old lady killing simulator. That's what this game really is. Great, they all know I'm here. Fuck. I swear to God, I'm only shooting the bull because I thought it helps the bull move, but the bull's not even reacting. Maybe the bull is the zombie. I don't know. Oh, I'm supposed to go in there. Oh, that makes way more sense. Damn. Okay.
You gotta be kidding me.
Damn! God damn it. Damn! Granny's got hands! Oh, that's helpful. God damn it, I killed myself. You know what doesn't help? It doesn't help that every villager, for some reason, is a fucking track star, a former D1 track star, and all the grannies have got hands. Like, they're all fucking Golden Glove boxers or something. It's ridiculous. Okay. Skip the goddamn cutscene. Let's just get to it. Oh, my God. Thank you for the follow. Pesetas! Oh, hello, friend. Bam, bitch. Dead. Hand grenade. Damn! Oh, I forgot you could block. Oh, fuck me. Damn! Oh! Get me out of here! Oh! That was so clutch. Through the window. Out there. Let's go! Please. No! Let's go! Oh my god! Guys, we're keeping it pushing! If I just run through the gate that he came through, I should be good. And of course, it's unlocked for him, not for me. Okay, we slid right through his fucking thing for some reason. Oh, bull's on fire! I'm up, I'm knocking him down. Out of my way, lady. Damn! What? What's happening? We're all looking away. La campana. Dude, I was about to be like, this is such a hard fucking battle. I don't think a single person threw an axe at me that entire time, though. Like, they were earlier. Was Chainsaw Man walking there, too? I guess zombies have to go to church. That's crazy. If I were Leon, I wouldn't be standing there comfortably at all. I don't care. I don't care if they're all, like, not really paying attention to me. They could just flip instantly if those bells stop. So I was never supposed to get access in there anyways. Or at least not now. Probably at some point, though.
Where's everyone going? Bingo.
Clearly they're going to church, Leon. Nice. That was a lot of fun. I'm for sure I'm getting Resident Evil 4. I mean, that goes without saying. This game launches in only a couple of weeks, so I'm definitely excited. Alright, so Resident Evil 4 Chainsaw Demo was a lot of fun. I'm not going to be surprised that the game is probably going to get like 9, 10s, 8s, like across the board. Graphically speaking, just off the bat, that was for sure some of the best graphics I've ever seen in a game, period, point blank. It was really, really well done. And then when it came to the gameplay, it was just so good. Like, I mean, there's definitely that Resident Evil feel to it, like the classic, you know what I mean, like slightly slow pace, like gameplay, and then it starts speeding up, and then you get the ammunition and all that load up stuff before you get to the boss fight and all that good stuff. But I have to say the set pieces were really, really nice. Not too memorable up until that village part, but I do think that one thing that was really cool is while we were fighting at the very end, when those villagers all turned to the like sound midway through the game, it also felt very smooth. So definitely really, really well done from the developer side. Capcom's doing an amazing job. I love these remakes. I love the fact that they're remaking Resident Evil 1 through 4, or 2 through 4, technically. We haven't gotten to 1 remake, but I do want that. I want a Resident Evil 1 remake. As far as Resident Evil 4 goes, my expectations for it are semi-high because of the fact that Resident Evil 2 was so good. Resident Evil 3's remake was not that great, which is sad because that's the one with Nemesis. But overall, I do have to say I am thoroughly impressed. I thought that was a great demo. They chose very good like parts of the game to sort of get you in there without you having to do a lot of boring stuff. And just overall, I'm very interested to see what's going on with the villagers. I've never played Resident Evil 4, like I said, so I have no idea what's going on exactly. I'm sure it has something to do with Umbrella Corp again. But it was a lot of fun, so you guys go ahead and let me know what you thought about it in the comment section down below. And thank you to all the people who followed me over on Twitch. That means a lot. So thank you guys so much. I love you guys very much, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace. These bitches lost, so, and I know, and fucking with them old boys.